Our final senior is Lauren Watts from Rock Hill, South Carolina. Watts has 53 career appearances and 46 starts in her career as an Eagle. She has 11 career points from her defensive role, and this season had a career best of 5 points. She will earn a degree in physical education. Lauren is escorted by her parents, Chris and Jill Watts.
Them letting me start in my spot one last time was just the best thing ever. I mean, that's, like I said, my last time, so I'm just glad they let me start in my position and got to step off with my team, and everyone cheered me on at the end. And I felt, honestly, as a senior, my roles have changed a little bit different. I'm not on the field anymore, but I'm still, as a senior and as a leader, we all have to kind of step up. But since my roles changed, I'm not on the field, I'm off the field. You're still going to hear my voice all the time. I'm loud, and I'm, like you said, I'm not going to let anyone let down. So you're going to hear me, and they better keep working or I'm going to keep yelling. So that's how it goes.
Let's hear it for Lauren Watts.